You know the rules. No distractions during supper. Do not put it there. This is my favorite recipe from the restaurant. Mary made us a good meal tonight. You know what? I try my best to get us to live like a normal family.
Are we a normal family, Catherine? I said, where is she?
Who are you and who are you talking about?
Maria! Maria!
Keep your voice down.
Maria!
What have you done to her?
What do you think I've done to her?
She called me last night. Sounded like she was in trouble.
Why don't you join us for supper? I'll tell you everything you need to know. Peter, it's rude to stare.
Are you gonna kill us? If you're going to do it, just do it already!
Peter!
You said you knew where my sister was. I'm listening.
She ran away with the watchman.
I don't believe you.
That's so hard to believe. These things happen all the time.
Not Maria. She wouldn't do that.
They say she was pregnant.
You're lying to me! You have my sister's phone.
Leave him alone. You're hurting him.
You will know when I hurt him.
Please.
Now, where is your auntie, little boy?
She's cooking.
I warned you not to take any souvenirs.
Maria? Maria? Maria?
Put it there. Here comes our new maid.